Hello, 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 what's up? This is your boy Kwame once again, and today I bring you an exciting walking tour of one of the most beautiful airports here in Italy. Italy is one of the nicest places you could ever think of visiting any time of the season, be it winter or summer. We are in winter, but the weather here is relatively warmer than elsewhere in Europe. At the time of entering Italy, the weather was about 7 degrees Celsius, better than where I came from, where the weather was about -1 degree. And do you know, I am here in Turin, the home of the Italian giant of football called Juventus. And here you see in your shot, they boldly displayed an award Torino Airport won as the best airport in 2022. As I arrived on board Ryanair flight, I entered the municipal city of Turin, and this airport is the airport that serves the northern part of Italy. Consistently, for about 4 or 5 years, this airport has been ranked as the 13th largest or busiest airport in Italy. As you may know, the busiest airport in the whole of Italy is Rome Airport. Rome Airport. And so as I move from here to London, I want to take you on a short walking tour of this beautiful place. It is not a very busy airport, but under the 5 million passenger category a year, this was adjudged the best airport in the year 2022. Remember, we are only in March 2023, so this award is very fresh. What are you thinking about? This is a safe airport to travel from and to, and so I recommend this place to you if you want to visit Italy through whichever means. So I take my time to move out of the airport to capture a bit of the outside before I come back to take my next flight back to London, Gatwick Airport, from whence I also hope to bring you very beautiful and exciting shots. So just exited the arrival area. And then I took you around the airport on a walking tour. So you know what? Just follow me. Let's enjoy this virtual walking tour. And please, if you're not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so and share for this to support this channel as well. You have a very, very, very good one. Ciao, ciao.
un pomerello per me.
Gli dovranno essere riposti in cappelliera perché siete seduti in prossimità delle uscite di emergenza. Vi ricordiamo che questo volo è non fumatori, grazie.